So today we are gonna go eat buffet. And yeah, we just left house waiting for the lift.
No, what buffet are we eating?
And we're gonna try out the new. It's not new, it's just for us, it's a new outlet. So we're gonna try Sakura at Yio Chu Kang. We've been to Tampines one, but we haven't been to there, so yeah.
Tampines. Hold on.
Now we're entering the lift. Okay, go walk to the car. Look at my mom. Walk to the car and then it's a windy day. Look at my hair.
Guess what?
Can't wait to eat because I'm very hungry. You haven't eat breakfast, right?
Yes.
Usually you don't
so hungry.
Eat. Yeah. We reserve a table at 12. I think it's like for brunch, so yeah. Hey, we'll be back later. Bye bye. Now we're in the car and yeah.
Driver.
Our driver of the day. And I'm so hungry. I'm so hungry. Who's hungry? Watch us eat later. Here is the Shabu Shabu station. Chicken rice, otah, satay with black chicken soup. And fresh seafood station. This one is empty. Mussels, chicken, laksa. Station signature sauce. They make your own sauce. It is salt.
I must be more hungry.
It's chili dipping sauce with pumpkin tempura. And chicken katsu. Yeah, this is amazing. Make your own rojak. Portuguese egg tart. Oh my god. Look at this. Fried rice. Chicken. Saba fish. And sauces. Sushi. Many things to choose. And more sushi here. Oh, there's potato salad. Must be some kind of octopus. Soba. Porridge with some condiments, salted egg, and dim sums. Oh my god, what's in here? Pao, dumplings, lo mai kai, and siu mai with little pockets of dumpling, potato, some butterfly shrimp wonton, and ngoh hiang. Here we have some tofu, kajun chicken, looks like curry. Oh, mantou. Squid. Like squid seasoned with curry. We have nacho cheese sauce. Here is some Chinese vegetables, egg, and here is the fresh seafood section with the different sauce, mussel, vegetables, scallops, lala. Looks like a honeydew and yeah, some salad. Lasagna. Oh, they have plain pastas with sauces. There is what sauce? Tomato sauce. Oh, cream sauce. And oh, looks like bologna. I don't know how to pronounce. Free drinks, free flow of drinks. Milo, all this, and coffee. The dessert section. Jelly. More jellies. Oh yes, here they got so many more cupcakes varieties. And there is mochi. Chocolate.
Oh, my favorite, darling.
Oh, banana. But they shouldn't put banana in fridge, causes browning. Dragon fruit, longan, watermelon, and some yellow watermelon. Looks like cheesecake. I think this is the bandung cake. I had it before. Oh, something new. And I think this is the Gula Melaka puff. Yeah. Earl Grey Swiss cheesecake. Durian penyet, if I'm not wrong.
Oh, it's
mango. Oops, that's mango pomelo. Cheng tng. Looks like sea coconut and longan. And lastly, durian. Here, they have the ice cream section. Oh, the mint. If I'm not wrong, this is either corn or mango. Strawberry. Oh, the vanilla is finishing. And yeah, another duplicate flavor. They got a waffle station inside, but I don't know if today they have. Our plate of amazing food. I'm gonna try their chicken katsu. Yeah, and dipping it with the cheese sauce. Why don't you have to try the laksa? It's really good.
I try the sauce.
It's very crispy still. Although it's like left out. I'll dip with mayonnaise. How's that? Super. Good, right?
Good.
No.
Need a fried rice that is a bit bland.
The laksa is really good. The laksa is very good actually. A bit of the soup. So good. And you got the mussel, chili crab, the sauce with mussel. Let's try it with my hand. Bing. Very unglam, but look at this, it's so big. Whoops, I sucked the sauce.
Cut into half and then jump. You need to use hand now.
Whoa, so fast.
I'm trying the salt and pepper squid.
Mmm. But the chicken is a bit tough.
Saltish.
Saltish. And yeah. There's a steamed fish. So tender. It breaks apart. I'm gonna eat this mussel.
Do I?
You want to try? Oh, really? Wow. Teriyaki chicken. This is a lot.
That's deep fried rice.
I love that. This is teriyaki chicken, right? Nice. Mussel. Hungry.
Mango juice.
Chicken.
Fish.
Nice. Show you what I got. Sakura. Deep with cheese sauce this time. The variety here is much better than the one we ate in Tampines. So it's like the subtotal for 4 person, 4 adults for brunch is 150 plus after adding everything. So
nest egg tart.
Let's try it. Oops. Accident. Sorry. We cannot. It's stuck. Very flaky, not too sweet. Actually not too sweet, really. Okay, sweet in the middle. So how about I top it off with this? That's not my prawn. Mango jelly. I think it's mousse at the bottom. Next one. I took the egg tart, but nah. It's okay, I'll try later. Durian puff. Hope it can redeem itself. Just now. Now it's better. It's a lot of pressure. Now it's fresher. Just now. The first batch I took, it was quite sour. So I told them, and yeah. Next one. Earl Grey cheesecake. Earl Grey. Cheesecake. Still as nice as I remember. Okay, Bandung cake. Bandung rose cake. Oh. It broke. Okay, let's try. Nice. Not as sweet, but the cake is nice. Tough. Okay, next one. Some raspberry, blueberry cheesecake. Oh, look at that. Blueberry cheesecake.
Yummy.
And what's this? This one. It looks like another cheesecake. Oh. Oh my god, it's so nice! Coffee, it's bitter, like really can taste the coffee. This is good. Coffee. Okay, gula malacca puff. Gula malacca puff.
If a flower,
I have to take oh. This is good. Okay, lastly, my mini cupcake. The other time I ate the white swirl, so now I'm gonna try the chocolate one. Hold on, take it out. Come out. Okay, got it out. I'm gonna bite into it and I'm gonna eat it. Yellow watermelon after so many dishes. It's been long since we ate yellow watermelon. Tastes just like a watermelon. Got the, but it's not as sweet as the real. Just look cuter.
That looks very massive.
Look how goofy that is. Oh my gosh. Time for a red one. Red watermelon.
That is nicer.
Red is always better. Original is the best. Hello, mom, papa.
Aling new hairstyle made her look younger.
Younger. Mmm, yummy. Okay. There's one more dreadful reason. That's long hands.
Where? Sakura. Where? What is this?
Yummy. So we somehow ate finish it, and he's very cool. How's the meal? How's the everything? How? What do you think of this place?
Very good.
Yep. What's your rating?
Good, but a lot of fly.
Yeah, very good, but a lot of fly. It's like the one that we at the Tampines, the one we at Tampines, right? We don't have this hot pot, but there's a hot pot here for like shabu shabu, so it's like really cool. They have a good cooking station with black pepper prawn, right? Is it? Yeah, my parents ate a lot, but I only ate like 3 pieces. Because actually it's still quite normal. It wasn't that, to me it wasn't that good. Because got a very prawny, how did this prawn smell? Okay.
Fly, did you say fly?
Yeah, there's a lot of flies. So it's like when you're eating the flies, like really
eating the flies.
Yeah.
See, you see a fly?
And yeah, I prefer here than Tampines, the Safra. So good job. Yay, okay, that's all. We'll continue later. Maybe we'll continue our normal. Let's go outside and walk and take vlog. Bye bye. For now, bye.